up, wrap me all up with your love. All that I want, fill me all up with your love. Visions of you have been all in my head. This time last year you were here in my bed. Told me you love me and never forget. Every December you'd make sure you're here. So I pray as soon as I wake that we spend today up under each other. Cause there's nothing more I need than you here with me. No gift would be better. So won't you come? Wrap me up, wrap me up, wrap me all up in your love. All that I want, fill me all up with your love. Wrap me up, wrap me all up in your love. All that I want.
Here we have her dresser. This dresser is from Amazon. And we have her trash can from Home Goods and laundry basket from Home Goods. This is her changing pad. And we have some chuck here and a change liner. Some stuff after her bath and a change with. In her drawer, we have white socks, mittens, colorful socks, hat, unmatched socks, and some stockings. This drawer, we have like Vaseline, some lotion. We have electric filer. I highly recommend this. This is off of Amazon. We have a thermometer right there and a baby bum brush. Also with her nasal, bulb, brushes, combs, all of her medication, some toys, some more chucks, and some Q-tips. So this drawer, we have all of her onesies from 0 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 9, 9 and 12. Then we have some of her birth cloths here. All of her bibs. These are the bibs that are round, like regular traditional bibs. And these are the, all of these are the banana bibs. And all of these organizers that I have in my drawers, I got all of these from IKEA. And they come in a pack of six. And the last drawer I have is her receiving blankets. It's pretty empty right now. I have to wash a lot of them. Okay, and here we have her wall, one of her decoration walls. The A is for her name, which is Ava. A crown, we have that right there for her first curl, her first tooth. I had to put a picture in there of her. And right here, we just have her current size diapers, which come in very handy. I love that I put these here. Very accessible. Went to her crib. I got this crib from Wayfair. This right here, I got this bedroom set from Wayfair as well. I don't have the comforter in here because I just let her sleep in the bed without anything in here. And I take that out when she's in here. And we have this babymometer that is baby monitor from Motorola. I love this, absolutely love that monitor. Right here we have this beautiful flower board that I made. I got a board, I ordered the flowers off of Amazon. I ordered these little pearls off. I didn't order these, I got these from the store. And then her name, I ordered off Amazon. It came in plain wood and I just spray painted it gold. These frames right here, I got from TJ Maxx. And this lamp I got from Home Goods to have the Hatch Baby sound machine. And that drawer I have some nipple covers. A second one don't have anything in there. Third one, we don't have anything in there either. Right here, I have a humidifier because it's winter and this moistens up a room. Right here, we have another wall, decorative wall. Her first piggy bank, another piggy bank right there. And I believe that's a piggy bank too. Wow, I think she has those all piggy banks. And all these are filled with books. I wanted to have the top shelf of books and the last shelf of books. So the middle, I can just put all of her stuffed animals. I absolutely love this. Okay, and here we have our curtains. These curtains, I didn't know curtains were so expensive, but these curtains are really good. I'm gonna post a picture of what they look like during the day. They're blackout curtains. Very beautiful. I love these so much. Very thick, and it really does its job. This chair I got from Wayfair with the footrest. Those mirrors I got from Wayfair. And this wall right here is her word wall. And it basically is just inspirational words, pictures, frames, things of that nature. And I got this stuff from a variety of places. I have Dream right there. And when you come in, I have her breakfast right here to keep up with how tall she gets. So this is a whole... Please excuse my baby if you can hear her. I'm wearing her right now. All right, so here we have our closet. All of these are right here, church dresses, jacket, another dress. I have all of her shoes here. I have some extra stuff, storage. These are all a little spinning thing that I got. This is butt paste in here, that's a tin. Butt stuff. Some butt stuff. More chucks. All these are refills for our diaper pail. I have some album books and some hand sanitizer in there. At the bottom, I have a bin full of her toys and stuff. Here we have a basket full of headbands. Basket is overflowing. Some extra shoes right here. We have her towels for bath. And here I have her sheets for her bed, her bassinet, and her play yard. Down here I have some extra hangers and another rack to carry her in. Here we have all of her wipes, Vaseline for days, Pampers, a plate that was found in my baby shower, and behind that I have another comforter set. Then we have all of her lotions, all of her body washes, and I really only want to use Baby Dove, but I got Johnson & Johnson at my baby shower, so I may use it eventually, but they have cancer stuff in there. Products, so I don't know. Here we have some knit blankets, another blanket that was made for her, and there are some toys in this bin, more blankets, and these two are here for when she gets older. They're like utensils, plates, teethers, stuff like that. This down here is what I use. It's like a bath kneeler. So I put one on in an elbow rest for the tub when I give her a bath. Here I have all of her clothes, and they're sorted by size. So I have newborn, then I have 0 to 3, all these are 0 to 3. Then I have 3 to 6, then I have 6 to 9, 9 to 12, 12 to 24.